and we do everything together, so we're on this show together too. We run a very successful fashion line in New York.
We like working with media production to tell a story. I can't tell you how many times people tell me that fashion is just clothes. It's not just clothes. It's a way of conveying subjective realities across chasms of difference in an effort to bind together the flailing strands of humanity that thread through each and every one of us.
Write that down.
I will, totally.
Basically, we're here because we rock, and it's basically also a marketing opportunity because we only wear our own clothes. Like you see here, this is a headpiece, not my real hair, and it's designed to dye specially imported from the Sahara. Authentic materials, thank you.
What do you think of Pavan?
He's pretty bland when it comes to dressing sense, you know? I mean, look at him. I mean, how many times can a person wear sweatpants? I don't.
Yeah, not a fan, honestly.
Are you the killers?
That's rude. Of course not. Why would we kill someone? It's in bad taste.
I mean, all we have on us are some scissors and some large needles. It really wasn't on us.
Okay.
Yeah. everyone. Tis I again, Inspector Dabo. It seems this case is proving to be much harder than I thought it was going to be to solve, so I'm gonna need some time to organize my notes and come back to you, and then we'll finish questioning the witnesses. So let's take a 15-minute break right now, and then we'll get back to it in a few. All right, thank you, everyone.